Hi, I'm Paul Krismer with the Happiness Experts Company. Happiness and positive psychology seem to be everywhere these days, but have you ever wondered if they're really practical tools that help us grow happier? People sometimes think that the whole happiness fad is lightweight pop psychology, that it's all about thinking positive thoughts without regard to the less than rosy reality that we all sometimes face. In this video, you're going to learn that there are scientific, evidence-based ways to grow happier. And watch to the end and you can get a free resource that I promise will be a big help. As a coach, public speaker, and best-selling author, I teach topics just like this one all around the world. So stay tuned and I'll give you practical tools that you can use to make both yourself and those around you both happier and more successful. Now, I have the privilege to speak to audiences all over the world on the topic of positive psychology, and I coach individuals just like you on how to live their best life. I want what I teach to be founded on substantive science. Recently, I listened to a lecture by Dr. Margarita Tarragona, and she provided a nice framework for how positive psychology can be applied in our lives. There are four ways in which you can integrate the tools of positive psychology into your life. 1. Observing. 2. Learning. 3. Taking direct action. And 4. Get resources. 1. Observing is simply making inquiries into your life on a regular basis. What's good in your life? What do you like to do? What do you enjoy? What is important to you? What do you do well? These kinds of questions, really just observations, simply draw your awareness to what is good in your life. All of these questions are great conversation starters. Try them with your friends or family. You'll be surprised how much juicy, happy energy gets created. 2. Get information. Learning about positive psychology lets the information seep into your life. You will start using positive psychology in your day-to-day life effortlessly. The topics of positive psychology are many. I post weekly videos here on this channel, which can help you branch out and learn more. In the description below, I've also put a link to a PDF with books and other resources you can take a look at. I'll talk more about that later. 3. Taking action. Give yourself assignments. The research is really, really clear. People who invest in their own personal happiness grow happier. This is a huge beacon of hope for you and everyone else. Here are some of the things we know really work. Keep a gratitude journal. Learn to meditate. Do kind things for others. Use your strengths in new ways. Live according to your values and have a clear vision of your future self, the person you are making. The fourth component of Dr. Tarragona's model simply notes that there are applied resources that can help you to be happier. For example, there are practical smartphone apps. Here are some that I found helpful. Headspace and Insight Timer are great tools for meditation. And there are a number of apps for cultivating gratitude. One called Happify is particularly popular. In addition to technological tools, there are more traditional resources, coaches, self-help books that are based on science, and even courses on happiness. Again, there's a link in the description below to all sorts of resources that you can use. I also teach and coach if that interests you. If you click the link, you'll find a PDF with a number of resources for learning how to be happy. Some of which I've mentioned in this video. There are several of my favorite books, a few apps, and some other tools you may find useful. So check out that link, as it's a great resource for anyone who's serious about getting happier. It's my life's mission to help the world be a bit happier, so please like and share this video, and you will make the world happier too. And if you'd like to see more of this kind of video content, please subscribe to my channel. Until next time, I'm your happiness expert, Paul Krismer. Thanks for watching.